Next year, he hopes to be a pixie dust spreader on the Tilt-A-Whirl, or barking for the Yak Lady. If I woke up in the morning with my head sewed to the carpet, I wouldn't be any more surprised than I am right now. He was a huge, beastly man. And why is the floor all wet, Todd? If this gets dented, my part just ain't gonna look right. Let's burn some dust here. Eat my rubber.